the boss is firing down.
Hey, we're still alive. Del, what can we be used for?
I've got two distress beacons near your location.
We'll check them out.
But how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside. And search the wreckage for remote detonators. Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire. Scan ahead. That's all of them. We got a clear path to the hangar. We just need those detonators. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Oh, great! TIE Fighter up top!
Find heavy weapons! Weapons! Now!
Oh, wow.
beginning. Bet they didn't see that coming.
So, where do we plant these charges?
Straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
Shatter the ship inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okey-doke. Let's get out of here. Fast. That would be the rescue. They just keep coming!
Then just keep shooting!
Coming!
Get to the ships!
Lead the way!
Looking for enemies. That's all of them.
We should get back to our ships.
I'd say we did.
It's beautiful. Is this what happiness feels like? This is Starhawk Unity. We can't find a gap in the Empire's formation. There's no breaking through their fleets. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
Fighter down!
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission.
Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. The Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac, now!
Heads up! Enemy ships closing in on us.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take them down. Fighter is down. This is Commander Aiden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain. Captain, we're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
We can't evacuate until those walkers have been destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the binocs got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire.
Scan.
Commander, the Binox are close.
This is Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
Scanning ahead.
One more, and that walker is done for.
That's all we can do. Starhawk Unity is moving on.
That's all we need, Starhawk. And thanks. You saved a lot of lives.
Inferno! We're falling back to the evacuation zone! This way!
Del, let's get Captain Lindsay out of here.
I'm inbound for pickup, Commander.
Move! With me, this way!
That's a heavy!
Show me a scan. Back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing for a minute?
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Slice, please.